Joe Big Red. Hey, listen, I've got a feeling we are going to have a little bit of fun in this big room tonight. Yeah. Close your eyes. Just to drink this all in for myself. Yeah.
So and that last little bit on the end of every rolling down was ever known through as a tribute to the late great Jimi Hendrix. I was really lucky to meet Jimmy in the 60s when he came to London. And one of the great, he's a great, really humble guy, fantastic guitar player, and we all really loved him. And one of the greatest tributes he could ever pay us and the band was that we had released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on a Friday night. We used to release records on a Friday, and then 2 days later on the Sunday, he'd landed and he opened his show with it. And he did a great version of it, you know. He's using his vibrator on it, it's big thing here, and he's going. So it was in those days, technology wasn't as good as it is now. And that would send your guitar wildly out of tune. So he stands up and opening up in a second, and he's out of tune. He's all over the place. And he's looking in the audience, and he says, is Eric out there, man? He's looking for Eric Clapton. And like a lot of us, Eric was in the audience, but Eric is cringing down. He's like, Jimmy's looking at him. You call the tune the smoky man? The reason I got this guitar out is this is the original one that played at the, on the record in the 60s.
And the next song is one that I wrote for Linda.
Maybe I'm amazed at the way you
great place.
Yeah.
by you on the side.
People are not from Lincoln. Stronger to rise, blackbird,
blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these summer nights, learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
Here today. Ooh. taking something.
What's
and that's Mr. Wicks at the back here. And believe me, that's not easy. He's got his feet going, he's got his fingers, he's got every limb is put to use. Come on. Okay, this next one is another one off the Sgt. Pepper album. We've only just started doing on this tour, so... For you tonight.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need no other lover. Something in the style that chose me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how.
Oh, God, I can't talk.
guys. Come on, man, just one more time, boys, just a moment. Sound. Let's hear once more. when I said, okay.
Okay!
I said, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, yeah, well, yeah, well, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, yeah, well, yeah, well, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Good night. troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday can suddenly why she had to go when, oh no, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, my love, or yesterday. Yesterday love was such an easy game.
Okay, you asked for it. same time when you have to go. But like I say, we all agree you've been a fantastic audience tonight. Give us a great welcome to Lincoln the Mask. And you know what? Before we played here tonight, I met the mayor and he said, I want you to tell me, is the sound good in here? I said, it's great. It's a great venue. The sound's really good. Mr. Mayor, it's fabulous. So anyway, listen, to put on a big show like this, we've got a real big crew here, so...
Sleep little daughter, we do not cry. Lincoln, Nebraska. You were fantastic tonight. We love you. I tell you what, we'll see you next time.